That's good, isn't it? Well, you're all very welcome. It's sort of nerve-wracking, to be honest. All the things that we have to do. The hands are sticky, lads, I don't know why. It was in another time, another century, and it was in another land, a place called you and me. It was in another time, ancient history, long ago and far away, a place called you. So we're going to do the whole album for you, and those of you that haven't got the album really should be ashamed of yourselves, really. Don't embarrass you, but it's on sale outside after the gig. And please buy it, because I've got them all under my bed. But we are going to slip in another new one, and this is one of them. If we ever make another album, this will be the first track, okay? Somewhere else, the sun is shining. And somewhere else, there's morning dew. I'd gladly give you, and all I have is yours for free. My heart and soul I do surrender, all for the love of thee. Dreams, I live without you, and in my dreams from you I flee. While you're a sad-eyed, lovelorn lady, all for the love of me. I want to dedicate this to Cora, who's in the front row here, because I sang it for Cora for the first time, and it scared the hell over, which is a good sign, because it's a murder ballad. It's called Three Lovely Ladies. I can't remember it now. Oh yes. It's been a year since we played, by the way. Bye.
Sound like a big crowd.
We're being nice and gentle because we don't want to spook the horses. Now, so I mentioned Cora, and I'll come back to her again because she does like this one. Cora's my granddaughter, by the way, and Kate is there as well. I'll play a song for Kate later on, but this is for Cora, which I thought was pretty cool for a 10 or 11 year old to dig this existential song.
By the way, it's a year since we've played together. It's not a year since we've actually played. We have done a bit of practice.
And this is a song called Doubt. Thank you. was doubtful enough. So this one, Mike, you remember the Duda, yeah?
Yeah. How's your boom boom?
I think this is the fourth track on the album, I think. This is Mike Odlum, by the way.
Sorry, I'm Mike Odlum. This is not Mike Odlum.
Mike is on bass there, and he's on piano and harmonium, and he's a bit of an all, actually. And Pete is even worse. He's on the drums. So myself and Mike have been travelling together for a long, long time on various bands and outfits and dance bands, and we travelled all over the country, really. And we learned the meaning of the word oxymoron when we were on the road. You all know what an oxymoron is, of course. And my favourite one is steel wool. But anyway, on the band circuit, an oxymoron was a contrary caretaker, or sorry, a helpful caretaker, because they were all very contrary, and we couldn't get in, we couldn't get out, he had to have his tea, the stuff was all locked up, and I vaguely remember going to one place, I can't remember what the real title was, but it had a fancy name, but bands used to call it the moon, because there was no atmosphere in it. And we used to, there was a very nice caretaker there, he wasn't from this country, and he took to speaking a bit of pidgin Irish, and he was consultato and we'll take a moth and all the rest of it. No, I was fine with that, but Mike has a shorter fuse than me, and he was sick of caretakers at this stage, and he said to the guy when he welcomed him in Irish, Mike said to him, "You're in Ireland now," he said, "speak English."
I don't remember that.
So we're going to go take you on down now. It's a song called Don't Go Down. And so I dedicate it to Kate, my granddaughter there. And she loves this one. It's kind of our Dante's Inferno in a way. Thank you.
on tempo, Mike? How was that?
I hear a voice.
It wasn't too bad, actually.
Thank you, Mike.
Billy tends to start enjoying himself in the middle of that song and kind of forgets about the pace.
Well, I did write it, like. So this is another song from the album. I dream of you when the day is dawning. I dream of you when the day is o'er. I dream of you when the night is falling. In daytime too. I believe in love forever. Wrap me up in love's red shawl. If there's a chance, then we should take it. If there's half a chance, then we should. Two guitars that battle for my my emotions and my attention. This one thinks it's the boss, but of late this one is beginning to just show some initiative and fight back. So I never leave them in the same room as each other.
Judging by the look of that one, it had a few battles of its own.
This one I used to have when it was at the Roche band, or before the Roche band, and it was a very bad crash actually, so it's a bit scarred around the place. But who's not? So we're going to deviate from the album for this one. And I think this song is kind of about a young love, first love, that didn't manage to stay together, and somebody's haunted by it. This is a hard one, so we probably shake this one up. There was a boy, let's call him Morning. There was a girl, a nighttime machine. When they met, I think it was the summer, when all of the leaves were still on the trees. There was a boy, let's call him Morning. There was a girl, a nighttime machine. When they met, I think it was summer, when all of the leaves were still on the trees. Thank you. Well, it was interesting, wasn't it? Different. That's a nice way of putting it. Diplomatic.
That middle section took me a while to figure out what Billy was on about. He said, I want, you know, some hurling thing, some scored a goal. What's that fella's name? Oh, yeah, put him in that. And then let's have the Hucklebuck. The Hucklebuck?
He doesn't know what Hucklebuck
is. He took the Hucklebuck out.
Has anyone got a handkerchief?
Well,
perfectly clean.
Needless to say, Pete hadn't a clue what he was talking about. Hence the accent.
Oh. Really? Oh, thank you. It's very embarrassing my notes started running in the middle of the song.
You can't touch it.
You'll need it.
I have my own ones down there, it's alright.
Well, thank you very much, lads, for coming out on such a dangerous time. It's going all right, though, isn't it? Che, you down there? Oh, man, Che. Just make a little bit of noise down there again. Just let me know you're still awake. Mike is moving on to piano here, as you see. I don't know what for, but... Pity you're not coming to the second show. The second show is going to be great.
How's the tuning going, Billy?
Yes, I'm lost, and there's a cost, 'cause I can't find my way home again. And so I pray there'll come a day where I can find my way home. Thank you. And that one's called Lost.
That's a hard one.
But sure, any teacher can write easy ones, you know. This is Remind me. Oh, Sheridan. What did you let me put that on for? Actually, this is my favourite song from the album, although no one else seems to like it, but I'm going to persist and keep playing it. This is a song called Three Wheels. And it's funny because I stole the line from a comic song called Three Wheels on My Wagon. Do you remember that song? And but this is not a funny song at all. It's about refugees and anybody who's a little bit lost in the world, really. And
it's windy.
How badly they're treated. Thank you. Okay, so folks, we're coming to the last couple of numbers now. Lisa Lullaby.
Only because I got one.
Whenever you're ready now, just give me a clue, will you? Wexford, the Arts Centre. Thank you. And of course, the title, the name of the album was Dead Man's Shoes. We'll finish with that one. This is the story of, it seems to be the story of a man who hooked up with a woman who had killed her husband. And he may even have helped her do it. So, Corey, you think three lovely ladies are spooky? Thank you very much, folks. It's great to see you. Great to be back. And of course, there's lots of shows coming up. Pierce, up the back there, Pierce is coming in a few weeks. Ian Doyle is worth seeing. Lovely. Tomorrow night, there's Kevin Lawler, but I think that's sold out. So it's great. It's great to know, isn't it? Dead Man's Shoes. No.
He did that, yes.
It's great opening, I don't know why I forget it. Stay at home. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.